Jesus was completely, totally man. He could cry like a man. He could eat like a man. He could be taught like a man. He was completely, totally man in his physical being. And in his spirit, he was completely, totally God. So he made his flesh submissive to the spirit that was in him.
Amen.
You see, he was tempted in all matters like we are. He was man, not an angel. He was a man. He had desires and temptations just like we do. The Bible said he did.
Yes.
He was a man, not an angel above temptation. Hebrews 1 said that he was, Hebrews 1, 4 said he was made lower than the angels. He was man. Completely man. That God took a complete man to bring total deliverance.
Amen.
And he filled him with his spirit. The Holy Ghost was in him without measure. And he was tempted like we were. And he was completely God. He proved it when he raised the dead. When he stopped nature, the roaring seas and the mighty winds. When he spoke to the trees and so forth, they obeyed him. He was God inside.
Amen.
He could have been man, for he was man. But he totally and completely delivered himself as a man into the hands of God for the service of God. And he is our example. We are men and women. We're also Christians.
Amen.
If he's our example, let us completely deliver ourselves into the hands of the Holy Ghost. We might be subjects of the kingdom of God. He was totally man. He was totally God. But he surrendered his natural parts to his physical parts, and his own thinking, and his own doing, and his own cares. And I do only that which pleases the Father.
Amen.
There you are, totally delivered from human beings.
Amen.
Priests come to him, the great man, and said, Rabbi so-and-so, and tried to bribe him into their affiliations and denominations. But he was totally delivered because he trusted in God. Did not the psalmist say, Thou will deliver him, for he has completely trusted in me.
Amen.
I will deliver my darling from the dogs because he has trusted in me.
Amen.
Some hour when we come to the end of life's journey, I want it for mine. I know you want it for yours. I want him to say, I'll deliver him out of the jaws of death.
Amen.
For he's trusted in me. I will deliver him from the grave on the resurrection morning. Totally deliver him, both soul, body, and spirit. Because he has trusted in me.
Amen.
All Jesus' works was complete. Everything was complete. Total delivered. He totally delivered the leper from leprosy. He totally delivered the woman with a blood issue from her issue. He totally delivered the world from sin when he died at the day of the atonement. He totally delivered every sin. He delivered the church.
Amen.
So there's no need for us to live underprivileged people. There's no need for us to live in a defeated state because he defeated the devil and took all the principalities and powers and subdued them under his feet, and they have no legal rights to rule over you. We are Christians filled with the Holy Ghost. We don't have to have the devil dictate to us. Christ delivered us. Total deliverance.